Hello and welcome back to another episode of Jedi Fallen Order. We're going to leave this world and go to the next one. So, with that, we'll use the table and we will go to Dathomir. I think it wants us to go to Kashyyyk, but we're going to Dathomir.
You must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Mantis once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
You don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Oh, does she want to talk about something?
Do you know anything about the Night Sisters of Dathomir?
I knew a little. Many Jedi weren't even aware of their existence, but being Cordova's apprentice came with some unique insight. He always thought they were interesting, as he did with most ancient cultures.
And what did you think?
I never came here. I never wanted to. As I recall, that was about the time the two of us began going our separate ways. The darkness always has an effect, one way or another.
D-O. Jump. Jump.
Good thing we weren't standing there.
That's
friendly.
That's gonna kill me. They swat. That's a lesser one. Oh, I hope I don't find a greater one.
Oh. Well done.
Well, shortcut back at least. Let's have a look, see what's up here. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
The
Maid Sister, practicing her craft.
I need somewhere to meditate. I can't see anything in here. That's nothing. Okay. Also, this is really bright. I can barely see what I'm looking at. Really can't see much. I guess the only way is up.
Just won't open.
Yeah, I really can't see anything. I really can't see a damn thing. Close the blinds. Too much glare coming off everything. I can't barely see anything. I can't see what's in the dark as good as probably everyone else can. How the devil do I get up there? I might need a different ability. Climb! Climb! Thank you. Right, I'm a bit nervous since I've got no stim packs and half health. So if I get into a fight, I'm kind of screwed.
Strange. This place seems abandoned.
Not quite.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Okay, I'm...
Try me, Jedi!
Sandwiched in between because he dashed to the wrong one. Right in front of you? No, we'll go to the one behind and then he can do his... I knew that was going to happen, to be honest. I knew going into that point with no stim packs and Half-Life I was just going to get massacred. So I'm not surprised by the outcome. Not so ever. Load, load, load. I knew I needed to refill my supplies, but there's where to refill my supplies. So I didn't think he was going to jump then. You're not dead.
Toss me a stim, BD boy.
Well, at least I got a bit more life than I did before till I encounter all these. Spiders.
Stim, now.
You do not scare me.
How many times you have to press up on something before it heals you? It's getting frustrating, that is. Back from the other side, whatever. And and missed it. Well, let's get our health back because and everything else we're going to be screwed otherwise. Yep, definitely needed that. And might as well get that. Nope, I can't get it that way. Okay.
Outsider, over there.
I hear you.
Stop moving.
Nothing.
I need some meds being watched. On the men.
Oh, you're kidding me!
I found you, intruder! Stop this nonsense, trespasser! You cannot break me!
Get up on the bloody... Thank you. Well, we got a doubler. Right, I'm going to see what's up here.
Oh, oh, fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. Would explain your survival.
Who are you?
You no one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
Study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, I was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. They'll avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
You don't seem ready. Dathomir is unforgiving. Return only when you're ready to face its perils in full.
Hang on.
So I think that's our cue to exit this lovely place. Maybe it's time to go back to Kashyyyk.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Come on. Straight line, please. Gonna say, so apparently you can't dodge very well with a double. So where's the big thing? Oh well, I'm not going to risk it. Not going to risk it.
Finally.
There were some close calls out there. Hold that thought. It's huge now. We'll be okay, Grease. We're all here to protect each other.
Kid, I don't know if you're messing around with me or not, but I am fully expecting you to do just that, and if you don't, I'll haunt you.
Fair enough. Alright then, let's...
I ran into a Night Sister.
What happened? Are you okay?
I'm fine, although she made it clear we're not welcome. She wasn't alone.
The Night Brothers?
I think so.
Oh no, there's more of them?
I don't know much, but Cordova told me the Night Brothers serve the Witches of Dathomir. You're lucky to be alive, Cal.
Please tell me we're leaving.
It's an option. We can always come back here later if you're not ready for that.
Well, yes, we have to come back because I haven't got the double jump ability. So, let's meditate on this. Let's go to the skill tree. And we'll get some more skills next time. And I want to just make sure that the other side of this is the same. Oh, it is the same. Okay. So I'm going to end the episode here. In the next one, we'll go to Kashyyyk. So please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.